I am Beringba, the Shepherdess Coordinator of Union Mission of Cameroon. Here we are for the spiritual retreat of 2018 that started on the 14th of February and is going to end on the 17th. And the main role for such a meeting is for us as pastor wife to be educated how we should be a support to our husband and to the ministry. And in this retreat, they have told us that what matters most for us as pastor's wife is for us to be consistent in prayer. We should be consistent in praising God, no matter the situation that we find, no matter the situation in which we find ourselves. We should know that God is there. We should give thanks to God, because God is the ultimate that can always answer our prayer and is willing to listen to us when we come to Him. So no matter what we are, the challenges that we are passing through the field, or the difficulties that we think that God cannot answer our prayer, God is always there, as He said that, call upon me in times of trouble and I'm going to answer you. So we should be a support to our husband, to our ministry, to our children, and to the members of the church. The different problems in which they encounter, we should be a support by giving them the Bible quotations that is full of promises in order for God to help them in their spiritual ways. As Christians, as followers of Christ, our main focus should be on Christ. We should take Christ as our example to live a life of righteousness. And in all so doing, God is going to answer our prayer in a marvelous way that we cannot be able to testify of His goodness in our life. Thank you.